Mr. President, I come to the floor today to talk about an event that I participated in last week with General Hyten, who is in Colorado Springs at Space and Cyber Command, to talk about an event that was shared by Governor Hickenlooper, as well from the great state of Colorado. Since 1966, the United States Air Force at Cheyenne Mountain Air Force Station in Colorado Springs has been at the forefront of our nation's capacity to track foreign threats worldwide, providing the essential component of North American defense and global security. And today we celebrate the 50th anniversary of the operational capability of Cheyenne Mountain. And that's the event that General Hyten and Governor Hickenlooper and I were able to participate in last week. Now, many people across this country probably know Cheyenne Mountain Air Force Station. They know it through popular culture. They know it through movies like Dr. Strangelove, or through War Games, for those of you who weren't quite of the Dr. Strangelove generation. And perhaps for newer generations yet, they know Cheyenne Mountain Air Force Station from Stargate. Colorado is proud to be at the center of the effort to provide for the defense of North America through this facility, which has far-reaching consequences and whose multi-use services are critical to our national and global security. Cheyenne Mountain Air Force Station is one of the greatest engineering marvels of its time, representing an $18 billion facility, unrivaled anywhere in the world. Bore into the front range of the Rocky Mountains to secure this world-class facility, providing countless space and ground sensor data collections that are assimilated to provide our nation's national security leadership apparatus with key information to determine threat assessments and ensure the safety and security of millions of people around the world. The 21st Space Wing at Peterson Air Force Base in Colorado Springs provides operational support and infrastructure sustainability. The 721st Mission Group Support Group provides the dedicated daily sustainment to more than 13 mission partners performing the national security mission inside of the mountain complex, the Mountain Fortress, as it has been nicknamed. And over 1,000 U.S. and Canadian military members and civilians remain vigilant around the clock to defend our great nation at this facility. I'm proud the Senate came together last week to approve my resolution, which designates today, April 20th, 2016, as Cheyenne Mountain Day to recognize the 50th anniversary of Cheyenne Mountain achieving full operational capability. Today, we recognize the strategic importance of Cheyenne Mountain and celebrate the efforts of the 21st Space Wing, the 721st Mission Support Group, and the men and women who work for the common defense of North America at Cheyenne Mountain. Mr. President, I yield back.